stage is new to us, but being together up here feels more and more like home. Say something I'm giving
up on you. Oh, that is so cute!
We felt so supported on this journey. And while we're loving our new fans, we can't forget the one that's been with us since the beginning.
The Owls? Oh, I know the Owls. They've been perching on my arms for over 20 years now. For two total opposites, they really complement each other. Sir Owl always pushes Lady Owl to believe in herself. And Lady Owl? Well, she's finally gotten him to settle down a bit with all that horsing around.
I'm getting serious cowboy vibes.
He's got the louder voice of the two, and sometimes I feel Lady Owl gets overlooked.
Oh, that's the Parthenon.
There's one in Nashville.
So it's been amazing to watch her step out from under his shadow and truly shine. I've seen these two pour their hearts and souls into this competition.
Is that a Shirley Temple?
Or a Roy Rogers?
A Roy Rogers!
I can't think of a more deserving duo to take home the win.